And speaking of outside, the brave souls were freezing for a reason this weekend, taking a polar plunge at Lake George in support of Special Olympics New York. All of the money raised goes towards year-round sports training and competition fees that help promote inclusion programs for those with intellectual disabilities in the capital region. But due to the COVID-19 restrictions this year, the plunges were done in waves. About 150 people participated, and they raised nearly $60,000.